Hey guys! How you're all doing? It's me, Grace. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, is I am going to do a skincare product review. And these skincare products are from the brand Miniso. And I am talking about their Rose Essence Toner as well as their Hyaluronic Acid Toner. So if you want to know my thoughts and experiences while using these products, please keep on watching. Alright, so I decided to do a separate video for these items. Hindi ko sila sinama sa Miniso and Mamuso skincare products review ko just because I want to be more detailed about these products. Kasi guys, if like you are part of the Makeup Revolution group sa Facebook, people rave about these products, especially tong Rose Essence Toners. Medyo nag-tone down na nga ngayon yung hype niya eh. Kasi yung mga last few months, as in sobrang taas ng hype sa kanya. Kasi sabi nila, ang ganda raw ng product na to. And guys, kapag pumunta kayo sa Miniso, well up until now, kapag pumunta kayo sa Miniso, sobrang hirap pa rin hanapan nito. Lagi siyang out of stock just because people are hoarding kasi nga daw, ang ganda raw sa skin. So before I tackle about yung mga things na napansin ko or about these products, let me share muna sa inyo yung benefits ng rose water or rose essence as well as hyaluronic acid. Let's start off first with the hyaluronic acid. Ano nga ba yung benefits ng hyaluronic acid or HA? In short, kapag tumatanda tayo, yung skin natin is nawawala yung kakayahan niya na mag-hold ng moisture sa skin. So may mga times, 'di ba, na feeling natin yung skin natin is sobrang dry or rough or minsan nagfe-flaky yung skin natin. It's because kulang tayo sa moisture or minsan kulang nga tayo sa HA. So doon pumapasok yung HA, nakakatulong siya mag-hold ng moisture sa skin nyo. Kaya ang nangyayari, yung skin nyo kapag ginamitan nyo siya ng HA or kapag merong HA yung skin nyo is mas makang moisturized yung skin nyo, well moisturized, as well as it looks soft and smooth. Sabi nila, nakakatulong din daw ang HA sa anti-aging kasi nga, di ba, moisturized yung skin. Really hydrated, making it radiant, and if sabi nila, it improves daw yung appearance ng wrinkles. So, lumipat naman tayo sa benefits ng rose water or ng rose essence. Sabi nila, ang rose water daw is nakakatulong siyang mag-balance out ng pH levels ng skin. It can also help you with your acne. It also helps, just like HA, to moisturize your skin. Kaya it also helps your skin to be soft and smooth. Kapag gumagamit kayo ng rose water, it helps strengthen yung skin cells nyo as well as mag-generate ng bagong skin tissues. Now that we know kung ano yung mga benefits nitong items na to, alamin naman natin kung ano yung product claims as well as yung mga details ng products. Unahin muna natin si Rose Essence Toner. So this is how the Rose Essence Toner looks like. This bottle contains 400 ml and for 400 ml is mabibili nyo siya for 299 pesos. Roughly 300 pesos. Sobrang dami nito guys and magwa 1 month ko na siyang ginagamit and look at that. Ganyan pa lang karami yung nagagamit ko sa kanya. So imagine niyo kung ilang months niyo 'to magagamit. And hindi ko ma-imagine yung mga taong nag-hoard kasi grabe oh, pang ilang buwan na gamit 'to. So ang product claims nito is it will leave your skin hydrated, smooth and soft. Ito namang hyaluronic acid or HA, this is how it looks like. Merong malaki nito guys na kasing size nito, pero nung binili ko to is wala, kaya ito na lang na maliit yung binili ko. This is 200 ml and 200 ml costs 149 pesos, roughly 150 pesos, and for ito, merong malaki nga nito. Yung malaki niya is 299, same as the price of this one. So, let's talk about the consistency of this products. Ang napansin ko sa consistency nila is medyo malapot, considering na essence toner siya. Pareho sila nakaka-soften and smooth na skin. Mararamdaman mo talaga pagkagising mo sa umaga is that well-moisturized yung skin mo. Pero yung sinasabi nila kasi sa mga raves nila na nakakatulong daw, parang naturally flushed skin daw yung nabibigay sa kanila ng Rose Essence Toner. Ako hindi ko yun naramdaman or napansin for my skin. Siguro kasi my skin or my face tends to be to get dark kapag oily na yung face ko. Sarap siyang i-apply sa face kasi nga mabilis siyang mag-glide sa skin, tapos mabilis din siyang matuyo. Pero yung sabihin nyo na pagka-apply ko and makikita ko na yung face ko is parang fresh na fresh, within the almost a month na ginamit ko to, wala akong naramdaman ganun. Sabi rin sa mga raves is nakatulong daw to magpaliit ng pores nila sa face. Guys, wala akong napansin na gano'n na pore tightening or pampaliit ng pores. Wala akong nakitang gano'ng effect sa skin ko, guys. Sabi rin nila, nakatulong din daw to sa kanilang wrinkles or yung mga fine lines nila. Guys, I have my laugh line. Kung nakikita nyo, meron akong laugh line. Hindi ko rin napansin na parang nag-fade siya. Diba? Sabi din nila, guys, is kapag ginagamit daw nila to, nakakatulong daw na magtanggal ng whiteheads. As well as yung mga maliliit na bumps. Guys, nung duration na ginamit ko to, nagkaroon pa rin ako ng mga maliliit na bumps and I have to still manually remove yung mga blackheads and whiteheads ko sa face. For the HA naman, ginagamit ko ka lang kasi to every night and pansin ko sa kanya is just like nga yung essence ng yung rose essence is nakakatulong talaga siya mag-soften and smoothen ng skin. And yun yung common denominator actually ng dalawang products na to. It really helps soften and smooth your skin. It helps look and feel soft. Pero ayun lang, feeling ko hanggang dun lang siya. Hindi ko naramdaman yung mga ibang claims ng mga taong nagre-rave about these products. Ang bottom line is that at the end of the day, iba-iba talaga kasi tayo ng skin. This product might work for you, some may not. And ang suggest ko lang siguro before tayo bumili or before po kayo mag-hoard is try nyo muna siya. Bumili muna kayo ng isa. Kasi feeling ko ngayon, okay naman siya actually guys. Natutuwa ako sa kanya. I still use this for my skincare routine. Kaso yung ibang claims ng mga tao, yun nga na pore tightening, anti-wrinkle, nakaka-fresh daw ng face lock. Diba? Parang hindi ko yun na-experience na parang it's still best to know first hand kung mag-work sa'yo yung skincare product. It's not good na we just rely on people's opinion. You can use their opinion as your parang basis kung bibili kayo or hindi. Pero let's not hoard kasi guys, grabe, lalo na to, sobrang dami nag-hoard nito up until now and binibenta to na ibang tao for a much higher price. Yung iba binibenta to for 400 pesos na mabibili mo lang for 299. So ayun lang. Ang tip ko sa inyo guys, if like narinig nyo na and you are thinking if like bibili ba kayo nito or nito, I suggest bumili muna kayo ng maliit. You see for yourself first if it will work for you. And for me, is the hype worth it or not? I believe not. Kasi it's parang just your usual essence toner. Nothing much. Hindi masyadong malaki yung nagawa niya for my skin. Let's see if like bibili pa ba ako nito after I guess 3 to 4 months. Tignan natin, update ko kayo and ayun. Pero overall, it is value for money kasi it works. It works lang. It's just that hindi lang nag-work yung ibang claims ng tao sa skin ko. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this short review about these products. If you like this video or if you want me pala to do an updated skincare routine, please comment down below or give this video a thumbs up so I would know. I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye!